a little bit of a clean up. Of course, it's going to start raining. Poor mobile is getting loose. Save the mobile. Oh, at least we're in there. Ah, I lost a little bit. Don't see a thing. Well, I don't think it's dog very much. Well, I'm just gonna have to try and dry it off. That's okay. Plus, I'm going to clean it off with some cleaning liquid. Alright, let's get working on that. Yeah, what a mess. Let's oh, I got some kind of a table. And then we start with cleaning. That wasn't supposed to rain much. They promised that this rain wouldn't get here. Oh, I have to clean the lens up. Little mobile's all wet. An hour inside of this, so I didn't get it maybe as clean as I would want it, so I brought it. Well, that's like, I don't want to blow dust around inside here. I want the servers, as you hear in the background, I want the servers in the same space. Oh, it's really wet. for the walk off first. That's most. One filter underneath I didn't actually get. Magnetic filters underneath there. I didn't think I'd bring that at all. So I really need to wait until the rain passes. I might have to take it out and continue blowing it. These are quite easy to clean up. Thank you. So anyway, with this main unit, I think I'm going to have to let it dry out, and then I'll probably have to do another pass of cleaning it. So,
yep, I'm going to do that.
Oh well, I suppose I should clean the tabletop also.